Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like.
Etc. 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 Etc.
Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like.
Etc. 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 Etc.
Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear. Oh yes, you know that. The echoes in your ear. Yeah. Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear. Yet you know them. The voices in your ear. So what will happen now? You have put us into this conflict.
Can you see what you're losing? What are you doing?
Up in your feelings, is it real or are you still dreaming?
Can you see what you're losing? What life are you choosing?
Time is ticking, what you giving? Shift your mind, move your spirit. What has arisen? What's your decision? Sticks and stones won't shake my vision. Shake it off now. Journalism,
oh,
I'ma pick your side,
oh,
contemplation,
oh,
look at all signs,
oh,
what is your judgment,
oh,
tell me if it's true,
oh,
is it fact or fiction,
oh,
what's your position,
oh,
sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc,
yeah. Etc,
etc.
Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like.
Etc. Etc.
Whoa, oh, ooh, et cetera, ah, let go of the nonsense. All that you hear. Yes, you know them. The echoes in your ears. Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear. Yes, you know them. Voices in the air.
Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And this is the day when everyone starts on the same level. The first match of the new campaign. It is Liverpool taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, really can't wait for this one. Never gone head-to-head, these two. Who's the strongest? Who has that special talent in their side? Should be a fun watch, this for sure.
Mane, Firmino, Sadio Mane now, Wijnaldum, and the keeper taking it cleanly. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Fabinho plays with Jordan Henderson in the centre of the pitch. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. He just needs to remain icy cool. Good defending to prevent the chance. Over it comes. Roberto Firmino. Virgil van Dijk. Well, that pass easy on the eye. That's all they can conjure for now. But on the way into the game, so many people were asking us about Sadio Mane, a truly top talent. Lee, what kind of display do you expect to see from him?
Well, he's got amazing finishing ability, and when a player's got that, it means you have to go that extra yard tighter. And when you do that, you leave space behind you, so it puts the defender in two minds.
Mane. Here's Fabinho. Wijnaldum. Real chance. There it is, the opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made.
That's all for me now.
And Liverpool get the ball moving again, looking to find a reply to that setback. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Wijnaldum. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. And he's fired over the corner. It comes to absolutely nothing. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Did well to win the ball back. And a strong tackle. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Now, what on earth happened there? And space for Liverpool in the wide position. Salah. Oh, showing excellent vision. And oh! Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. And intercepts again. Roberto Firmino. And Mohamed Salah now. Firmino. Wijnaldum. Now Mane. And the keeper taking care of the situation. Henderson. Salah. Henderson. Here's Salah. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Well, nothing comes of it. Shaqiri. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Now potential danger. Can he put it away? Oh, a goal for Liverpool, who are now on level terms. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Fabinho. It's with Roberto Firmino. And threading it forward. And he read it well. Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. Plenty of options. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. Testing times for Liverpool. Can they pass this test? Jorginho Wijnaldum. And unable to keep possession. A sloppy pass. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
Well, Liverpool...
Oh, what an opportunity! And foiled by Van Dijk. Shaqiri. Salah. Fabinho now. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Gundogan. Good movement. Mane, and he's through here. Wijnaldum. It's with Fabinho. Wijnaldum. Fabinho. Firmino. And here's Wijnaldum. Will he find the net? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Salah. It's with Roberto Firmino. Promising sequence. Mane. That's well blocked. They favoured a short one here. Henderson. Magnificent challenge to win it back. No more time left. First half is... Well, underway again. Advantage Liverpool after the first 45, but a long way from being settled. He's using his strength to good effect. Virgil van Dijk. Well, strong play here. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Just couldn't capitalize there. Henderson. Fabinho now. Henderson has it. And now, passing it through. Henderson. Well, no luck keeping possession. Roberto Firmino. Chances on. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Alexander Arnold. Jerdan Shaqiri has it. In many ways, the ultimate team player, pressing machine, Roberto Firmino. Assessment of his performance? Routine, really. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane now. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. And Salah! Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Salah. Sadio Mane now. And they are on the move again. And he's made headway. Oh, a goal for Liverpool, who are now on level terms.
Well, possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split the two teams up. You have to say it's been an enthralling encounter up to now. Both teams playing some really expansive football. You just wonder what the coaches will be saying after this game. Who's going to win it?
Oh, great defending. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. He could pick out a teammate. Fabinho. Mane. Could it be? What a vital intervention. Played into the centre of the box. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
Mane. It's with Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane now, giving them a different option, has eyes for goal. Simple for the keeper, dealing with that long-range effort. Alexander Arnold. Van Dijk with it. Henderson. Salah. and he takes it away. Firmino, slipshod passing. Can he give them the lead? And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. Testing times for Liverpool. Can they pass this test? Well, taken away. He won the ball. And that pass could be troublesome. Mane! In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Virgil van Dijk, Salah, and Mohamed Salah now, giving the ball to the opposition that time, Alexander Arnold, Liverpool in a position of menace, Fabinho, van Dijk with it, Shaqiri, careless in possession. Mane. And crossing towards the far post. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Shaqiri. Henderson. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Real chance. Well, let's make no bones about it. This is a thorough thrashing, Lee.
Well, a team mark for Liverpool out of 10 for me. 5, I'm afraid. Not
a real opening now. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties.
Number 6, Thiago.
And they've won possession again. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Will they profit from this situation? Oh, in with a chance! Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick, a special moment for him. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Robertson. Danger averted. Fabinho. Here's Thiago. Has a go. Straightforward take. Henderson. Now Mo Salah. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. We have entered the final minute of normal time. So 1 minute of stoppage time. And he's found a bit of daylight. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Here it is now, a substitution. And there goes the final whistle. Not what Liverpool fans anywhere...
How you
Hello everyone, Anfield looking radiant today, the sun shining brightly. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It is Liverpool taking on Liverpool.
Well, thank you, Derek. They're playing a bit of catch-up here today, but what a difference 3 points can make. Even a draw isn't a disaster. You just can't afford to lose at this stage of the season.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Salah. Wijnaldum. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Mane. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Roberto Firmino. It's with Fabinho. Wijnaldum. Here's Firmino. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. They've got it now. What can they do? Salah. And he read it well. And an astute piece of defending. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Wijnaldum. Firmino. Oh, surely! And there it is! The breakthrough! That will do nicely! Underway again. Liverpool hold the aces. Roberto Firmino. Firmino. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Roberto Firmino. Oh, that's an interesting pass. I don't think in the grand scheme of things he's going to be terribly proud of that headed attempt.
Well, heading practice in training next week. That was pretty average, to be fair.
Mane. Well, great read there to intercept. And very deftly cut out. Wijnaldum. And he's won the ball. Roberto Firmino. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Henderson. There's a slide rule pass. Decided to take on the shot from a difficult angle.
Well, the blood has gone to his head. He should be picking out a better option there.
Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. Roberto Firmino. It's with Fabinho. And he read it well, intercepting it. Salah. Oh, they have the ball once more. And there to intervene. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Salah. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. Could cross it in here. Mane.
Strong but fair tackle. Liverpool really struggling in terms of possession, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack.
And he's through here. Mane! In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. Well, a second goal for them here. And this situation could be dangerous. Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. Salah. Fabinho now. And Mohamed Salah now. A chance to eat into their lead. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Elects to go short. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Virgil van Dijk. It's with Fabinho. Mane. Losing possession a bit easily. Salah. He'll try his luck here. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Roberto Firmino. And taken away from Salah. No luck for Sadio Mane. Alexander-Arnold. Alexander-Arnold. And unable to keep the ball. Mane. It's with Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane now. Well, they couldn't keep possession. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Shaqiri. He's given the ball away here, Salah. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, the ball is rolling again, and no escaping it. There was a huge gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from Liverpool in the second 45? Andrew Robertson. They do pass the ball with authority. Can they hit on the break? Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Fabinho. It's with Fabinho. And return to Mane. And the attack carried promise, but petered out. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Firing it in. Able to close down the shot. Bad pass. Henderson. Here's Fabinho. It's with Fabinho. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And intercepts again. Mane, and the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. Fabinho. Salah. It is advantage Liverpool here. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Oh, he's through here. Big chance it is. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger.
Well, as we can see, Liverpool enjoying the bulk of possession here. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they've produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
And he's in. Can they slot it home? Well, they can keep possession of it now. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Fabinho, Mane. This looks promising. Well, it could be on for him here. Not up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Henderson, Salah, and taken away from Salah. And Mohamed Salah now. Can he get one back? Ball is loose. And a time for calm on the ball. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Salah. Now, let's see what they can do here. The pass could do damage. Fabinho. Salah. You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down, why not?
They will now make use of their substitutes bench.
Number six, Thiago.
So 20 minutes to go. Fabinho and Mohamed Salah now, and a Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. The cross is on. Mane, Firmino, and now Henderson. Simple catch, really. It's a good-looking ball in behind, and in the perfect position to read it. Henderson, Fabinho, Mane. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. There it is! A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round. Well, back underway. Liverpool still trailing, but the belief is certainly back. A vital intervention, and the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Clears it away. So typical of Jordan Henderson. Perfect read.
Well, just listen to the Liverpool fans. The crowd very much behind them right now. It's been a tough game, but not long to go to see this out.
He's done well to get forward, Thiago. Firmino. What a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Gomez. Shaqiri. Sadio Mane now. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Mane. It's with Roberto Firmino. Not the pass he had in mind. Andrew Robertson. Fabinho now. Tremendous ball played through. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Fabinho. Roberto Firmino. Wonderfully weighted pass. Oh, it's mischievous. Wonderful chip. Superb save.
Well, the keeper gambled coming off his line, but it paid off.
There's a slide rule pass. He's in behind the defence here. Well, that wasn't the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity. If so, he's off. Well, you cannot put in an illegal challenge under those circumstances. Red card it is.
Well, he didn't even look for it, did he? He didn't wait for the referee. He knew it was coming. Off he goes.
Roberto Firmino. And there we have it. The referee blows for full time and the bad run continues. You just feel their title hopes now could be well.